We want to write the exponential growth functions given the initial value and the growth rate expressed as a percentage. We'll write the exponential growth functions in the form f of x equals a times b raised to the power of x, where a is the initial amount and b, the base, also called the growth factor, is equal to 1 plus r, where r is the growth rate expressed as a decimal. So looking at this first column, notice how we're given the initial value, which would be a in the exponential function. Notice how the next column is the growth rate expressed as a percentage, but to find the growth factor, we need the growth rate as a decimal. So for the next step, let's convert these percentages to decimals. Remember, a percent is a number compared to 100, so 18% is equivalent to 18 hundredths, or 18 divided by 100. From here, we can perform this division, or recognize that dividing by 100 is equivalent to moving the decimal point to the left two places, giving us 0.18. Of course, we could take this on the calculator. 18 divided by 100 is 0.18. So for 4.5% as a decimal, we'd have 4.5 divided by 100, which would be equivalent to 0.045. And then for the growth rate of 115%, this is going to be 115 divided by 100, which would be 1.15. Now that we have each growth rate as a decimal, this column now gives us r. Again, where the growth rate r is expressed as a decimal. So now we have r here, here, and here. So now before we write the equation, we just need to find b, where b is 1 plus r. So for this first row, f of x equals a, the initial value of 550, times 1 plus r raised to the power of x, or 1 plus 0.18 raised to the power of x. And therefore, our exponential growth function is f of x equals 550 times 1.18 raised to the power of x. For the next row, f of x is equal to the initial value of 2,200 times 1 plus 0.045 raised to the power of x. And therefore, f of x equals 2,200 times 1.045 raised to the power of x. And then for the last row, we'd have f of x equals 192 times 1 plus 1.15 raised to the power of x. And therefore, the exponential growth function is f of x equals 192 times 2.15 raised to the power of x. I do want to make one comment on how to enter these functions into our online homework. The homework system already contains f of x equals. So for example, enter this first exponential function, we can just use the math palette, or from the keyboard, we would enter 550, open parenthesis, 1.18, close parenthesis, the exponent key, or the caret key, which is shift 6, and then x. And remember to always use the preview button to see how the computer will interpret your entry. I hope you found this helpful.